If I struggle, this is getting canned.
We can do it again, but you know the answer.
No. It will be all good.
If I get none of these right, you can't air it anywhere.
I'm Ben Davies.
Ben Chilwell.
I'm Harrison Reed.
My specialist subject is cricket.
Who is known as the Master Blaster and holds the record for the most international centuries?
Chris Gayle?
No.
Brian Lara?
Sachin Tendulkar.
Correct.
Tendulkar. Yeah.
What is the name of the area between the two sets of stumps where the batsman stands?
Between the two sets of stumps? Two?
The crease.
Crease.
Correct.
Oh, yeah, well, that makes a lot of sense.
What is the name of the tournament played between England and Australia in Test cricket?
The Ashes.
What's the highest individual score ever recorded in a Test match?
401.
400.
For a possible bonus point, who was it?
Brian Lara.
Correct. Who is the leading run scorer in Test cricket history?
Alistair Cook.
Sachin Tendulkar.
Correct. Where is the only English cricket ground to share its name with a Premier League stadium?
Pass.
Old Trafford.
Correct. Which country won the first ever Cricket World Cup in 1975?
Pakistan.
Australia.
West Indies. In cricket, what is the term used for a batsman who scored 50 runs in an innings?
Half century.
Correct. Which country was England captain Ben Stokes born?
New Zealand.
Yorkshire.
New Zealand.
Correct.
Which country?
What is the term used when a bowler dismisses a batsman without any runs being scored?
Duck.
Correct. Who holds the record for the fastest century in one day internationals?
AB de Villiers.
Correct. Which cricket stadium is known as the home of cricket?
Lords.
Correct. Which is the term used when a bowler takes three wickets on three consecutive balls?
A hat-trick.
A pass.
Hat-trick.
Correct. Time.
I did not get the crease question.
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Yeah, I've done Sachin a disservice. Okay. What a hero.
I was going to say something when the Tendulkar came out, and then you guys were laughing about Tendulkar, and I was like...